Hey, it's the
John and
Heather Show coming to you live from
Papa Beer.
That's right. We're here at Papa Beer Bar, and it is in Tampa, and we are here having a great time in front of the Rubenstein tent. We're getting ready to have a bike show like no other, with some tremendous bikes coming in.
We got the Bikini Wash girls out
there.
The Jello Wrestling, too.
Yeah, we're going to have some great stuff. This is also home of the famous Roscoe-winning chili. So you do.
It's going to be free.
Yes, it is. And you don't want to miss this. This is going to be a great event. Mm-hmm. So we hope to see you here. Come on down.
And sponsored by Born to Ride. And we're the John and Heather Show, filming everything for you.
That's right. And we'll see you later. Deuces. Winning chili from Roscoe's Chili Challenge, guys. You guys got to come and see this. Look at it. She's got some. I'm going to try some. Look at this. I'm going to try some. John can't because he's got the camera. Crying shame. Really good chili. No wonder it's the winning chili. Really good. We've got Rubenstein Law here with Born to Ride. Victor's in the house.
Yeah. When we first started the Born to Ride, my daughter used to help be on TV.
We've got our tremendous magazine collection. I think he's got 25 years of magazines. 25 years in publication, long time, great magazine. Now we got Dave Nichols on board. I'm telling you, Born to Ride, way to go. Rubenstein Law, can't beat it. What a great way to have a wonderful, wonderful team. Gotta go there, you need any law legal aid, Rubenstein Law. Let's check out inside, come on inside with me.
Bleeding in the night.
right, guys, we're here. We're having a great time. We're at PoP in Tampa, and we're here with Handsome Devil. They have been rocking the stage. That video was amazing. These guys know how to sing. And we're here, and we're going to introduce you, and I'm going to let them introduce themselves. We'll start off with the drummer who is entranced with the Bikini Girls. He's having too much fun. What's your name?
My name's Cliff.
Cliff. Today he's Cliff. He's having a good time. And we're over here, and you are?
I am Jeff. How are you, honey?
I'm good, Jeff. And Jeff, what do you play?
I play guitar and sing.
All right, nice to meet you.
You too.
And you are the Handsome Devil.
Joey.
How are you, Joey?
I'm doing good. How about you?
You're the lead singer.
Yes, I am. In the showers, I'm singing a little bit. And
that's when I sing.
Only on weekends and holidays, yeah.
You've been watching. All right, and over here we have
Johnny.
How you doing, Johnny?
All right. Johnny. I play bass.
You play bass?
Yes. Right. Yeah.
Everybody's Johnny rooting for Johnny. All right, Johnny number five. Woo! All right, we got Handsome Devil. They are having so much fun, and what a great group of guys. Let me ask you something. How did you come up with this name? How did you come up with the name?
It's a slang term. Just a term that refers to that women use to describe men.
There you go.
I thought it'd be a great name for a band.
A little bit twisted, you know, a little.
Yeah, we don't necessarily fit the Handsome Devil thing.
Up in the head, you know what I'm saying?
You know.
That's fantastic.
We're basically average devils, maybe, something like that.
Something devils. We'll leave that open. How long have y'all known each other?
Known each other or been in the band?
Been in the band?
It's like 5 years now, something like that.
Four or five years.
Three years. About 3 years.
All right. How long have you known each other?
We're not real good with math. Math's not hard.
You guys have known each other a long time.
I was at the lake that day.
Okay. And if people want to get in touch with you, how do they find you?
They can find us like across highways normally.
Right by the Bikini Girls.
Rescuing dogs and strays and stuff, no. Actually, we have a Facebook page called Handsome Devil Band. You can go straight there, hit like. We normally put all our shows there. You can follow us without stalking. That's illegal. And you'll know exactly where we're playing every time. If not, you can request a friendship with Cliff, our drummer. And he put pretty much everything in there as well.
There you go. You have it. All right, you have it. That's it, Handsome Devil guys. And they are a bunch of handsome devils. All right, we're having a great time. Born to Ride's in the house. The John and Heather Show. Rubenstein Law. Papa Beer. Come on down.
Come on down. How's she looking?
All right, guys, we're here at Papa Beer, and we are having one heck of a good time. We've got Handsome Devil inside performing. We've got the snazzy suds, beautiful bikini girls out there. We've got Rubenstein 10, and we've got Joker here. How you doing, Joker?
Doing good. How are you?
Pretty good.
Good.
So, tell me a little bit about yourself. Who are you?
I'm Joker, and I ride with the Blue Thunder team. We're a police and military support group. And we're all headed down to Gibbstown today, and I'm just waiting for them to drive by.
All right. What do you ride?
I ride this beautiful 2019 Street Glide.
It is a gorgeous 114. Beautiful.
Gotta hang on. I'm hanging on.
Well, I hope you have a great time. Ride safe. And we love you. And don't forget, pick up your issue of Born to Ride and watch the John and Heather show.
I'll do it. Thank you. You have a great day.
You too. All right, guys, we are here at Papa Beer, and we are having one heck of a good time in Tampa, Florida. We're here with Born to Ride magazine, and we are having a fantastic time with the bike show, the Jello girls, the bikini wash girls, and Handsome Devil is on stage. Not to mention, this is home of Roscoe's winning chili. You can't get it anywhere else. Only here at Papa Beer. The world-winning, famous Roscoe's winning chili right here. I loved it. And I'm here with Born to Ride magazine, Ron Galletti. How you doing, sir?
Man, doing great, Heather. I tell you what a beautiful day. But you know what? This is a real biker bar, but they welcome everybody. But bikers are always welcome here. Right across the street from the East Bay Speedway, everybody knows where this is at. But the food here is unbelievable. Like you said, the winner, the grand champions of the Roscoe's Chili Challenge. That takes a lot to be able to win the Roscoe's Chili Challenge. Right here behind this wall is the makers of that chili.
And it is amazing. I loved
you
it.
Know what? They also have oven pizza. They
put wow.
They put in a pizza oven just for you people to come and check it out. I mean, this is a fabulous place. Speaking of the fabulous place, we have the owners right here. Check it out.
That's right.
And Larry, I mean, thanks for having this great party today.
Well, thank you for hosting it for us. It's a wonderful show out. We appreciate your support with Papa Beer, and we couldn't have done it without you, so we really appreciate it.
Yeah.
Having a great day. Beautiful day, like you already said, for the car wash, for the bike wash. It's just a wonderful day. And we're blessed that, you know, we're able to have that here today.
You know, let me ask a question. Larry, tell us about, you support veterans. And we can't do enough for our veterans, you know, in this day and age. But always never forget our veterans. Tell us about your stance, why you support the veterans so strong here at Papa Beer.
Well, I support the veterans here at Papa Beer so strong because I myself am a veteran. I served for 20 years in the United States Army, and everything that I want to do, I want to give back to the veterans. I am on the board of directors for the Veterans Helping Veterans of the Florida chapter, and all we do is we go out every day. We try to find ways to help veterans that are in need to give back. Whenever, you know, every car wash or bike wash we have, we give a little bit back to the American Legion, Veterans Helping Veterans. We always try to give back a little bit of everything that we do.
You have the veterans table in there. How important is that?
The Fallen Heroes table, POWMIA table, very important to me, as I've known a lot of people that have fallen through the course of the years, and to be able to give something for their sacrifice is just truly amazing. And we get a lot of compliments on that table by a lot of people that come in. Other than American Legion or VFW, we're about the only bar that I know of that has a Fallen Heroes table.
Yeah, and you know, that says a lot, people. Supporting veterans, they donated a whole table. It's sitting in there. When you come in, you'll see it. And there's a real meaning with that. But, you know, we got to talk to Kate now, because Kate
is a woman, and she is doing a great job.
Kate seems to make it all happen. And Kate, the blood, sweat, and the tears
is behind the woman.
And the people love you. So how are you doing today?
I'm doing good. I actually get a break because I have 3 bartenders working today. So I'm kind of able to actually mingle and talk to people today.
Well, I've had a pleasure meeting you, and I love the fact that I've got a woman here doing such a great job running a business and doing a fantastic job doing that, because it's not often that we find that. It's a cutthroat business, and you've got a great personality, and you're very happy.
Yes.
Yes. She is the backbone of this organization. Without her, it would not be possible. That's for sure.
Well, that's great. And if people want to find you, they could find you on Facebook.
They can find us on Facebook. They can find us on Google. We have a website. Yeah.
Okay. And what are those addresses?
www.papabeerbargrill.com.
Okay. Wonderful.
On Facebook, it's just Papa Beer Bar and Grill.
Wonderful. Okay, that's the way to find them.
Yeah.
Wonderful.
We have all our events updated on our website and on Facebook.
I'm so glad to meet you guys. We are having a fantastic time here. We really are. I'm going to go back inside and rock out with Handsome Devil. And then I'm going to have a great big bowl of your world famous chili.
We'll bring it out to you. We got plenty.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
We've been traveling all over the parking lot checking out. We've had the Snazzy Suds girls. They've been washing the bikes. You have Handsome Devil inside rocking the stage. And outside, look what I found out here. I found AJ with this amazing vendor tent with amazing, cool stuff that I've got to look at and possibly buy. How you doing, AJ?
Hey, how are you? Doing great.
All right. What is it that you have here? What are you selling?
We have everything. Sunglasses, gloves, bandanas, cup holders, phone holders, vests, saddlebags, tool bags. You want it? I got it.
You got it. All right. That's good. And you're willing to work with everybody that stops by.
Absolutely. Yeah. We're willing and dealing. If you don't have it, I can find it for you.
All right. You heard that, guys. So I would stop by here before you hit Cape Town. Come by here. Come see AJ. Check out his tent. He's got lots of great stuff.
Remix.
All right. On the whistle. Separate. All right, get
on.
All right.
Water in my ears.
I'll stop the clock. I'll stop the clock for that.
It's $20 per topless shot.
Pony in.
And I drink Fireball, goddammit.
All right, ladies. Great job. Ready?
Take two.
Go.
Keep her down. Turn her face towards the building. Separate.
Too much smoke going on there. All right, get ready. Get ready, lady.
You still love me?
I still love you.
That's the Kool-Aid.
Flip side again.
Break it up. Go to your corner. I don't even want to choke. All right. We're almost ready there. Ready? All right. You only got 4 seconds left, okay? So when you hear the whistle,
right, here we go.
Come on, girl.
Woo! You're going to walk that off. All right. It's over. All right, that was a great wrestling match. Great wrestling match.
No.
it's fully out.
It's fully out so well.
Becca, all right, that rate. That's a good body slam there. All right, you ready?
Come on, girls.
You can see the tires.
Damn, good job. Oh, you got this.
Great job, ladies. Great job. You're both winners on that. You're both.
All right, guys. Well, that's it. We finished the day off. It's been a long day.
I'm just great that I saw Jello. I'm just happy I saw Jello wrestling.
Yeah, he saw the Jello wrestling, and he had great, great footage.
I'm soaked from it.
Because he had behind the scenes, and I do mean behind the scenes. I had the front scenes where I got splashed.
So did I. You gotta see my pants are soaked.
In more ways than one. Not on this channel. Anyways, guys, we love you. We've had a great time here at Papa Beer. And this is just one fantastic bar and restaurant in Tampa. You've got to come down and try it. They've got the best mild chili I've ever tasted.
Oh, it was a beef chicken chili, and it was a Roscoe's winner of the Roscoe's Chili Cook-Off. And I mean, they're serving it up here as much as you want. It's for free. The drinks are flowing. The girls are beautiful, and we're having a great time.
Handsome Devil's on stage, and they're doing a phenomenal job. Oh, yeah. Just amazing. We've got snazzy suds here doing the bikes and washing bikes and cars. And there's some beautiful girls. They also did Jello wrestling, as you know.
Yeah.
So it's just been one busy, busy day. And we've had a great time, haven't we, baby?
Oh, I had a great time.
You did have a good time, didn't you?
No girls like me.
You like being a cameraman, don't you?
Yeah, basically.
Yeah. All right, guys. We love you all.
Shiny side up.
Rubber side down.
Deuces, baby.
Deuces.